progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
Obviously didn't get the email.
He's here!
He's down there with you, making you all look like fools!
Batman, he's going down.
What the? What the?
Hold up, hold up, I'm coming with you.
Hey, Bat. I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
Find a bat and down in a stinking cave!
Who won't be stuck down in a stinking cave underground? Why'd I get mixed up in this?
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me!
I'm too old, stuck down in a stinking cave underground. Why'd I get mixed up in this?
Black Gate, but send me underground? There's gotta be easier ways to make a living.
Haven't you found it? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying...
When I see Batman, he's going down. He'll die in his cave.
Stinks.
Tonight. You don't want an outbreak of type that has mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
That's the first bug disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the
He's
other
here!
Guy.
Stop him, but you let him through! Try harder, Alan. I'll hurt you.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Did he pay up?
No, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let me...
Patient interview. Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Last night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Gardarian Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Got your scent too, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold them on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with them in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that?
There's always a buyer out there, whatever you say.
It's the back!
He's making you look stupid.
That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
You're gonna bleed out your face!
Thank you.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Thank you.
salute my fallen enemy! Loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!